My name is Rotimi Ige, but people around Oyo or in Ibadan know me as Roy Media, now Roy Media Sync, now Sir Roy. I'm a journalist. I'm primarily a journalist. I am now moving into PR. I'm moving into corporate communications. Moving into entertainment. Moving into all things entertainment, all things media related. That's what I do. PR, as we know it, is basically public relations. But I've discovered that in this part, a lot of people do not understand the concept of PR, which is personal relationships with your, you know, customers, from the corporate organization to the people directly involved or who use your products. So if you say PR means you relating with the public. If you have a product to sell, how do you get your message across to the public? That is PR. But a lot of people tend to misconceptualize the meaning by thinking PR is marketing, PR is advertisement, PR is you know, media relations, which are, you know, parts of it. They can be used as a tool for PR, but basically PR is how you relate with the public. Basically, so as long as we continue to misunderstand or misconceptualize the meaning of PR, there will remain a disconnect, you know, between the customers and of course the producers. I feel that we are getting better. Companies are getting better as regards PR because. They have employed certain, certain ways to connect directly with the public. We now have the advent of social media, which is really helping, you know, to bridge the gap between the public and the corporate organizations. It has helped bring the products closer to the people. But, you know, you have to be creative, basically, to, you know, maximize your public relations. You have to be creative, especially in the 21st century. Basically, you can be your own PR. You can market your own brand yourself. So if you are a startup, you don't have a lot of funds, employing PR shouldn't be a big deal if you know what you're doing. You yourself, brand yourself. For instance, if you're a fashion person, for instance, you're a fashion entrepreneur, brand yourself. You're the first person, you know, that people see. Do you even wear your own designs? I say most of the time, invest in yourself before you can expect other people to invest in you. So if you're a fashion entrepreneur, brand yourself the way you want others to be branded, the way you want to brand others. So wear the best of your apparels, wear the best of your shoes, wear the best of your jewelry. Then employ social media. There's a whole lot of, you know, platforms to utilize these days. Make sure that you tell a story that appeals to the market segment that you want. If you're a luxury brand segment and you're appealing to the lower cadre, there's no way the people up there would see your product. So you have to make sure that you know your market segment and you appeal to that segment effectively. A lot of brands from the city do not value feedback. I have come to realize that they do not have feedback channels. They just put information out there, we're selling this, we're selling that. They do not know, even for those who walk into the store to buy, there's no feedback, you know, a chain of feedback whereby the numbers you collect after, by month end, you send them text messages. How was the product? Are you enjoying it? We thank you for doing, you know, there's no proper or effective management of, you know, public relations. So we need to work on that. As a city where we have more investors coming in daily, we need to know that people who pay for these services, they know that some might be overpriced. They know that you might, you know, of course you're in business to make profit, but that they come in to buy makes you, you know, indebted to them. So effective PR must be harnessed. And it doesn't mean that it is by you doing jingles on radio or doing adverts or doing social media promotions or paying a few influencers to get your product out there. No, it's you, the business owner yourself. How do you value your customers? the influencers will take money from you and, you know, post your products. But you that own the business, how do you value, you know, your public relations? Are you accessible? So we need to learn as a brand, you know, as, or as brands in Ibadan, in Oyo State, that we need to do more. Customer engagement is very, very important.